loading the SNOAP dispenser. Open the door, pop your soap in with the hole over the stalagmite at the bottom of the dispenser. If the legs are forward, you'll have these two pinch points. If you don't, just turn the top to get the legs in position. With your second bar, you slide it in and make sure that the stalactite, which is at the bottom of the feeding ring, goes into the soap. When it's in, it's loaded. You slide the feeding ring back, ensuring it's horizontal. You close the door, and you're good to go.